people than I am going to find a way for Hillary Clinton to keep attacking Obama.